So I don't think people realize how easy it is to draw a realistic looking eye. First draw an oval that's kind of pointed at the edges. Then draw a circle in the oval. Then draw another circle in the circle. And another circle on top of that circle.